moving this out of the way when the twin steer gets here. Come on, truck. So close to rolling, glad I didn't. I don't know if I've tried going across this way, but it does look better. A bit slow through this bit, but overall I reckon that's better. Almost at the factory. There's the bandit. Again, so dance, baby, dance again.
take my hand, baby, dance again. It's a chance, baby, dance.
Now we're good to go. We're taking both trucks at once. Had a feeling that might happen. That's why I don't usually go that way. Make sure, yep, Bandit still has its cargo. That's not the right way. That's the way up to there, I think. Could go up around there. I don't need brick framing. This is the spot I wanted to turn. I was close. I reckon the Bandit might be trying to push me along as well. Drop down gear to go better. If I do lose the cargo on the Bandit, I will make sure it's on its wheels, reload it, and take it by itself from there. I should hear if it loses the cargo. Good so far. I'd even disconnect the winch to go over this next bridge as well. Because I don't know if I'll be able to do this without detaching it. The bandit may roll. I'll take it wide and keep an eye on the bandit as we go over. If it looks like it's going to miss it, I'll just disconnect. No, it's work. I'm surprised the bandit stayed good there. From here, there'll be no problems at all. Chances are after this one I'm going to just recover this because all the metal beams are at the other end of the map, so I'll recover back to the garage and just drive from there. Won't need to worry about refueling or repairing. And we've made it. and that's all the metal beams done. And I can get them from there. So that's where we will head next. I don't really know what my chances would be to get the twin steer up around that back way, so I will go through this muddy area. It'll take a bit, but we'll get there. I think this truck's the most capable to get through this normal way. Made it easily. Now I've worked out that going through those areas, the truck doesn't actually drop gear, so you need to let go of the accelerator, wait till you stop and drop gears, and then you can go, and then it will stay in low gear. Of course, there's a couple of big rotted stumps there, right in my way. Now, will I make it back through there? Sometimes all we really need is hope. Of course. This is just up the hill, but I won't be able to reload it with this, so I could roll it back over, but can't reload it, so I'll have to take this over. What can I wanna be great? What can I
wanna be paid, yeah. Every decision I made, yeah. I ain't never been afraid, nah. I'm always trying new things, yeah.
I might go a little bit of a different way this time. I'll see if I can make it through that little bit. And we'll go the back way. Got a couple hundred plans, like, yeah. Man, I do it for the fans, like, yeah. I don't do it for the gram, no, do it for the gram, no, do it for the gram, no, yeah. I don't do it for the camera, yeah. I just do it cause I love it, do it cause I want it. I can never get enough, yeah. I'm just so of course, there has to be a solid wall there. Dodging all those stumps. Awesome, made it. I don't think the Twin Steel would make it through this bit either. About to let go of accelerator to drop gear there, but the truck done it itself. Needing to get down there, probably best to go all the way up there and down there. I might roll it over and then turn around before reloading it. that spot should work. I reckon that would be able to load it, but I'm gonna turn it around. That'll do it. I just realised I never put my handbrake on, therefore I was sliding along, well, rolling along.